Asian lay, the baffled key, composing, hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke a foam and she cut your hair. I'm froze. It's not so one. You see the light. It's a cold. It's a broken. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hallelujah. Ooh. Ooh, yeah.
Making two layers for his cheesecake. One with white chocolate, the other with milk chocolate. Very fancy.
See what that tastes like.
Verdict?
Days on the trot.
Christopher and Gemma are playing with a lemon in a sock.
Come on, 2 seconds, Jim.
Gemma, don't get stressed.
Nugs, they're gonna get this on the cameras. I hate playing games of shit. I don't want to play another task. I fucking hate them.
I just want my life back. Instead of playing fucking stupid tasks all day for a £200 shopping budget. All to win a bit of smoked salmon. Who's bothered about that?
My hair, this is very expensive hair, is fucking frazzled. Because you've only got straighteners in here, you haven't got heated rollers. So you better pay, you can pay for me to have a new set of extensions. The fucking hair is frazzled.
It's a fucking piss take, you're all taking the piss out of me. Why didn't you think of putting heated rollers in here? Straighteners are what fucking weirdos use on their hair. That's what you think of me.
Big brother. Don't come near. I'm not doing the task, guys.
Well, Stephanie, why do you keep... What's the problem now?
I'm not even speaking to you, Gem. There's no problem. You're shoving a pop at everyone.
Sniping. I never said anything to Jeremy. She's a disgrace.
Drop it.
Drop what?
You're a very nasty girl.
Leave it out, Gem. Come on.
Shut your mouth, because she's mugging you left, right and centre.
She's a fucking bitch!
I can peel. You sit and relax.
Why have you got such a big knife to peel?
Do you have to cut it up into little...
Quick, where's the kitchen towel?
Oh, you're fucking
joking. Am I gonna die? Am I gonna die?
No,
it's fine, don't worry, I'm gonna carry on. So that is fruit to the bone.
Can I see it?
Lembit. It's not you.
Okie doke. Jenny. It's not you.
Thank you.
Sean, the public have decided today it's not you.
Linford. It might be you.
Ooh. Agro. It's not you.
Brit. It ain't you.
Kayla.
Who could it be?
It's not you.
Cheryl.
Yes.
It's not you.
And that leaves one other person. Gillian. It might be you.
Oh, come on.
So it's between Linford and Gillian.
The public have decided the person they want to see face the live Bush Tucker trial is... Gillian.
No. Oh, come on.
Come and join us, Gillian.
Could you?
Gillian, come over here.
Should be
come and join
yourself.
Us, please.
Good luck, Gillian.
Come on over. Come here. Come here. We'll explain it all, don't worry. We'll explain exactly what's going on, okay? Let's get Bob in. Bob.
Okay, bring the oxygen in, please.
Let's get the gas.
Jeremy, if you can just hold the legs.
Oh, I see.
What's
the female doing?
I'll do it. I don't mind.
Okay. Gillian?
Okay.
Gillian?
I think it's best if we go to a break right now and give Gillian the attention she needs. We'll find out if she can do it after the break. See you in a few minutes. Nice and slow.